Hi, welcome to a less Intranet knowledge sharing tutorial. We are going to tell you about the Useful Links widget. This widget contains links that are the most crucial for the company. To see the complete list of the useful links, you have to go to the Useful Links page, where you can create, edit, and view details of each link. To add new link, you have to press Create and insert the information. Press Save. The link is going to be displayed on the main page.